Now, while we wait for the solar panels to dry, we move on to the cockpit parts.
I glued the parts to the stick here with some double-sided tape, that it is easier to paint them.